Hi there, Steve Hackett here. I'm going to do one of these track chat things, take you through one or two memories. This one is from originally Wind and Wuthering, the 11th Earl of Mar. And of course, this is the version from Revisited number 2 with Nad Sylvan singing it. The original was done in 1977. This is much later. Group written thing. This was my bit, the stompy bit, and the song in the middle when it breaks down does the more childlike thing. The original album was recorded in Holland, Hilvar and Beek, Relight Studios. This one's much more homegrown all those years later. Still works very well live when I was out doing practically the whole of Wind and Wuthering. Funnily enough, my wife Jo and I got to visit Braemar Castle, the seat of the 11th Earl of Mar and all those Mars before him, in Scotland in recent times. Interesting place to look around. Songs tended to be longer in those days. Stories were very much the thing, and I've always liked that. In a way, it's been a British tradition of telling stories, not just Genesis, but much earlier with the Beatles, with those vignettes, those little stories. Guitar solo, strangely enough for a guitarist. Three-part harmony guitar solo. As the rebellion fades into the distance,